We are back with some more 7 Days to Die Better Vanilla once again. Hold on, let me just quickly grab myself a drink here. Alright, then we'll jump straight back into what we were doing. Need to go get some iron because I kind of want to make this van, so hopefully that will help me be able to move all this stuff to the desert. And then we can start working on the new base out there. Cool. Alright, we got everything going. Okay, they're gone. Alright, how much ammo do we have? Not a lot, and we don't have a lot of money, so bullet cases. We have a quest for Trader Joel we need to go do because we are broke. So I'm gonna go do this quest for Trader Joel. This house is starting to fall to bits with all the zombies ripping through it. And clear, let's go. Oop, lag. Oh, my book's good. Anything good on the toilet? No, just some paper. Tier 2 pistol. I think you could get tier 2 toilet pistols, but apparently you can. Yeah, I'm only kind of after the main loot. Just regular zombies, that's okay. Out in the desert, I'm getting ferals everywhere, it's a bit nuts. Mostly just after the main loot, but I will take some of this stuff around here. Barrel. Two ferals. I do not have a lot of ammo right now. After Horde Night, not a lot of ammo left. wonder what those guys are up to in the toilet. Hello, Arnold. Goodbye, Arnold. Alright, what's on the wall safe? Come on. With chemical tools quality one, I'll take it. What do we got? Get later on my way out. Sell broke iron, can't even buy some sugar butts. Get in here very quickly, come on. Alright, let's go turn this quest in very quickly. get some more dukes. What is up, Jolly Boy?
Here is your reward. I owe you one.
Take that for sure. Tier 4 complete. Yes, military armor bundle. Alright, I need to go do some mining and things. Because I need resources to get that van crafted. But I'm gonna go pop in at home first. Drop off this stuff. Some more ammo, I think, hopefully. Get all this good gear on. I've already got tier 4 military gloves. Gonna go to the iron mine, I think. Which is up here. I need a bunch of iron and some more clay. Just get the last of that forged steel I need for the van. And then I need to go and scrap some more cars and stuff, I think. Come on, stamina. wandering horde? Dang it. Oh god, dang it. Was my last coffee too. Dang it. Good thing I got out of that hole when I did. Almost ended up in my lead mine. Oh well. Dang it. get some more clay very quickly. I love this tier 6 steel shovel. I am not liking that music right now. And we should be good. That'll do. Get some more of that rolling on it. up some more coffees, I think. Yeah, let's quickly run over to Joel's, sell him some stuff. More dukes.
I thank you, kind sir.
Alright, we'll come back for some more jobs tomorrow, I think. I forgot to sell the money. You're almost there. Right, got some more brass. I'm almost there. Short leather. Dang it. Oh, sweet, perfect. I think that's enough. I don't have an engine. Dang it. Alright, then I can craft cobblestone blocks. Yeah, no, we're all good on that count. Okay, skill points. Alright, we should not have any more problems trying to find armor parts. We shall have military armor parts coming out the wazoo. Oh, I'm infected, I keep forgetting about that. Okay, cool. How long does it take to put together the actual minute? Just need an engine, basically. But yeah, my next horde base I'm definitely going to make with the ability to be able to use throwables, because I don't have that ability at the moment. Which is rather annoying. We're gonna have to crank up our forged steel production at some point, but that's fine. Alright, hopefully by tomorrow we'll have this chassis done and then we can I'll go out and get an engine shortly. We'll pick up a job for Joel. Yeah, find a bunch of cars. open car parks. I had a funny feeling I was going the wrong way. Alright, let's go get a jar from Joel.
Trouble. Would you consider helping? Well, I'll hold this job for you as long as I can. Can you do me a favor? Godspeed.
All right, let's go do this tier 3 infested clear. Hopefully we get some ammo out of it. I can't remember whether it's tier 3 or tier 4 that have good ammo. Infested. We'll find out very quickly. Ammo.
Thank you.
I can get rid of the cooking books, that'd be great. Oh, I need bones. Need all the brass I can get. I can break down all the doors. Okay, cool. Some ammo. Fantastic. Alright, Joel, I've done the job. What do you got for me?
You did it. Great job, traveler. I like you, friend. Great. I look forward to seeing you.
This job very quickly. All right, come on. I really need a rad remover, that's what I really need. Excuse me.
Let us. Here you go, friend. Whatever you need, just say the word.
Alright, we'll grab that because there's nothing else better.
Great doing business with you. Come back and tell your friends.
No. Let's go grab this. Thank you. Alright, let's head home, dump all the stuff off. Hopefully our van should be done soon. I hope it's got plenty of storage in it. That's a decent amount of cobble blocks, I think, so it's all good. Dang it, I can't make a road remover. I see Trader Hugh. Haven't been out that way in a wee while. Missed the gap in the gate. Gone on the fence. Alrighty then. Now, at least I got the fuel saver mod on my bike now, so I don't mind. Just pin and shift all the way. Missed me, fool. Do need to repair the bike, though. Shopping trolley. I got that chicken. Classic. Oh man. Wreck that zombie. What is up, Hugh?
Speak quickly.
I got better things to do than stare at the likes of you.
mine. Traders are about to close for the day. What is up, Joe?
Come speak with me, friend. It's been a real pleasure. You watch yourself out there.
Now I can do stacks of gunpowder. Right, let's get home. Right, let's keep going. Come on. Hopefully the van should be done in the next in the morning, hopefully. That'd be good. Cause I need to figure out how much I can put into the van. Start moving stuff out to the desert. Yeah, went a rabbit. Almost done. Perfect. Alright. I'm going to stand here for a little bit and I will be back in a second. Alright, I'm back. Must we wait for those things to craft overnight? We shall chill and wait and put together the van first thing in the morning and start packing up here. Start moving stuff to the desert. Pick up all our workbenches and things. I might leave one workbench here though. Probably this one here. And I'll leave these forges. Forges are easy to make, so it's no big deal. Take campfires and things. And I'll leave one campfire here. Take my fax machine though. Collectors. Take these with me too. come on. Oh yeah, we got us a van. Oh, there it is. New rod. That's a lot of storage. I'm gonna grab some gas. It's faster than the motorcycle. Yeah, we're gonna have to make a couple of trips, I think. Pick up all but one workstation. I'll leave the forges here, but I want the cement mixers and things. Technically, I really want to have two chem stations at least. So I'm going to have to make another one later. Wrong button. I am going to have to come back here though for the next fortnight. Which is fine. Okay, well, that's it from this place, I think. All right. That's everything. Trying to stick to the roads. But what better way to travel in the apocalypse than a nice old school van? A four-wheel drive, it'll be all right. We're just gonna go see miserable old Rick. I've wrecked. We'll see whether he's got a road remover. Hopefully he does. Wrecked you, old bastard.
Yeah, what do you want? Cha-ching! Thanks, buddy. Don't let the door hit you on your way out.
Ooh. 15 meters per second this thing travels at. Is actually faster than the motorcycle. Doesn't feel faster, but hey, whatever. We'll probably use the motorcycle for around town doing quests and things. And then the van for, you know, carrying a lot of stuff. Must have been a trolley. Excuse me. Yeah, this vehicle is definitely just going to eat repair kits. That's fine though, repair kits are generally cheap, so. Four giants and duct tape, no problem. Alright, let's go see what Jen's got for us today.
Well, aren't you a sight for sore eyes?
Well, thank you, Jen.
You should stock up on medical supplies. There's a zombie apocalypse out there.
No sugar butts. All right, let's go see Trader Joe's other cousin. It's a Buzzer's Bar, but it's not our Buzzer's Bar. What is up, Joel? Do you have a red remover for me? Great weather, I could really use one.
And safe travels, friend.
I'm not getting over the top of that hill very easily. If I'm gonna go loot that POI at some point. Oh, dang. That zombie got wrecked. Let's go see Trader Bob, and we'll go see Trader Jen, and then we'll go to the new house. Well, the new temporary house. Once we build the new base. And then, yeah. Oh yeah, nothing better to road trip in than a van. Bang. So good. Definitely need to craft another fuel saver mod though for my motorbike. On power. This road should take us over to Trader Bob's, I think. What is up, Bobby?
Your money is welcome here.
Perfect, that's what I was looking for.
Thank you, Survivor. Check back soon to get new merchandise daily.
Alright, let's go see Trader Jen and grab a job, which we will do in the morning. Or maybe we'll do it this afternoon. See what the time is when we get there. I wonder where the Jen wants to go for a ride in my van. That's weird. Might go backwards, but it's still preserving all its forward momentum.
looking kind of rough. You didn't get bit, did you? Thanks for the business. We're open from dawn to dusk, since, you know, we don't have clock. You need some work? I need some commission. Oh, this is a dangerous one. Try not to, get radiated.
I need to get the van. We'll sort all this out later on tonight. Some chest of four. Thank you. Don't know where those guys came from. It's not worth trying to break through there. Okay, books. Mod schematic I already had. Military armor parts would be great. Okay, tell me there's something good in the gun safe, and I'm infected. Yay! All right, let's go turn this in. Before June closes for the night. Excuse me. Thank you.
Congratulations. I can make my payment to the Duke now.
All right, let's go home. Dump all this stuff. I forgot to grab the Duke collectors, dang. Okay, cool. And what did I do with my workstation? Oh, dang it. gang. Cool. I think that's everything sorted out. Just need two more bellows and three more crucibles. Short on clay soil, apparently. That's easy enough to resolve. Come on, morning. Let's go and clear out downstairs, I think.
Thank you.
Start reinforcing this place a little bit. Okay, cool. That should help secure the building. Alright, that's it for the live stream for tonight, guys. Thank you guys very much for joining on in, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.